Yo, what's happening, everybody? Welcome back one more time. It's Hertz. It's episode 27. It's Thief gameplay. We're free roaming. We're looting. We're looking for collectibles and heading on our way to the waterfront and to meet up with Basso at the Siren's Rest. That's as fast as a rundown as I can possibly do. Come on, give me something. Give me something over here in the shadows behind a painting. The one, you know, this residence, one prized possession hidden behind a painting. Or perhaps the painting itself, yes. Anyway, what do we have here? Let's take a quick look. I'm not seeing anything, Garrett. We're not going to waste our time even bothering with that. Actually, I'm tempted. Even though I can see it clearly, you can never be too sure. Anyway, where did I enter? Right there. And I think that's the only way back out. So let's roll. Let's roll. I swear to God, we're going to be at the Siren's Rest by the end of this episode. By the end of this episode. 70 meters. We're going to be doing some looting along the way, though, let me tell you. Because there was another one. Right over there. I'm trying to remember, where did I come in from, though? where did I come in from? Oh, I don't even know at this point. Did I see a shiny? I could have sworn I saw a little something flashing down there. Now, this is probably... What is this? What is this? Look at this right here. Oh, hello. Hello. We got a gold knife. A gold fork. A gold saucer. That looks like I was really surprised by the music, the dramatic little beat that played when I stumbled across this. You know, I was really expecting there to be something just a little bit better than some gold cutlery. You know what I'm saying? Good. But maybe... And then when I saw, you know, when I saw the fork, or the, sorry, the knife atop that one piece of paper, I thought maybe it was something that I would be able to grab, but I guess not. I guess not. Okay, now I'm having a difficult time really remembering. Okay, we got a guard or something patrolling down there. But I'm having a difficult time really remembering where I came in from. I would imagine... Oh, I need to do this just to get my bearings. I really do think this is the... This was the entry point in... Yeah, see, look at that. It was. Okay. What happened to the Sloop 7? Right? Oh, no. No, it isn't. Since I've missed something right here, apparently. A couple of things, actually. No, this is something completely different. Oh, I'm completely turned around as backwards. It's gonna be one of those episodes, people. It's gonna be one of those episodes. Actually, this seems to be taking me absolutely nowhere. Oh, there's a lock that can be picked. On this oh no, it does have a knob. Kind of. Let me take a quick peek through here, a little gander. What we're dealing with on the other side. Well. I don't know, was this where the crossbowman was patrolling? Let me do a quick pick here. I need to get back on track, though. Like I said, I don't want to get sidetracked. I'm moving in the wrong direction. We're now 87 meters. A little shiny up here. A little loot. Not much, but it'll do. It'll do! Okay, no. Now I know where I am. Now I know where I am. Okay. Let me head back down here, then. Fantastic. Close that up, Garrett. And we'll head over back towards the new quarter. So I guess the other window on this side of the wall, or on this kind of set of buildings, will take me into the other quadrant, or into the other quarter as well. So I'm going to have to... ignore one thing. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so I can enter here. That's gonna lead me into the next quarter. All right, now I have my bearings. Well, somewhat. You know, and I thought that grinning salt. I'm looking at my health right now. I'm only sitting at about half. I thought that grinning salt was supposed to be you know, increasing the effectiveness of food. Now I've been in here. I know I have. I know I've been in this because I checked that cabinet. Yeah. But I, you know what, thinking back, after looking in the, yeah, see, I forgot to check the drawer. I knew that there was one thing in here I had left behind. that I never checked. And I remember watching it as I watched the video in editing. I knew I had missed that drawer, and I thought to myself, how did you miss that drawer, you fool? You drunken fool, you. All right, moving on. Oh, this guy bragging to somebody else now about old Paulie Adler. Unbelievable, this guy. Such a cad. Such a cad. You know, well, when you get to lay down, when you bed with old Paulie, well, it's something worth bragging about, you know. She's got a 5-month waiting list. She is the whore of whores. She is the queen of the whores. All right, now I guess I could hop down here, skirt down onto the main road or in this little alleyway really quickly. And, gain access up high again. All right, at least he's going that way. Thank God he was making me nervous there for a second. Okay. Come on, Garrett, get up. Get up there, quick. Quick now. And if I'm not mistaken, yeah, there's gonna be, this woman right down here. And she's actually going to have some earrings on, if I'm not mistaken. I remember moving through this area, and there was a talk of a brooch. But I'm not sure what that was all about. And this is going back several episodes, so it's a bit of a blur. Again, I think I came through here a couple of times back and forth. Between my, heading towards Aaron's hideout and then coming back to get to the brothel. But, I haven't done much exploring around here, so mostly everything that I come across will be new. Any rooms that I stumble across will be filled with loot and riches and the good stuff. And that's why I'm heading in here, people. And this is going to be a good one. I just feel it. We're going to have something, a collectible of some kind in here. It's looking promising. Oh, we got some paintings up on the wall. I always like seeing that. The crate, however, is tied down. pretty, you know. That's one hell of a rope job, let me tell you. Oh, what is this? Not good. This is not good. This is not good. You see this many stacks of your own picture. This is the guy that's been putting up the wanted posters. God damn it. Well, he must have something good in here. Nothing. Oh! Oh, a little switch. A little switcheroony. What did that do? Did it do something here? I don't even know. I don't know what it did. You know, I really need to start paying attention, taking a quick look at the room before I start pulling switch. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what it did. Oh, another Baron's bust. Oh, a watch medal to go along with it. A 90 gold coming in on that haul. And we'll close that up. We'll close that up. That's what you get, sucker. That's what you get for passing out all these goddamn pamphlets, putting up all these wanted posters, making me public enemy number one. Actually, I don't know what that did now. Well, that's definitely a movable wall, but it didn't go and reset, you know? Maybe it just won't. Maybe it won't at this point. Look at that. This guy is sleeping with a sword under his bed. I think that's probably all we're going to find in here, people. I wouldn't mind stealing that pipe, though. Oh, here we go. What's this? Ollie Widow's letter. It's over, Ollie. It's over. I'm done being wife to a drunken watchman. If you're not bellowing orders at me, you're passed out and you're own sick. Or getting your jollies by beating ragbags. I won't live with it. Lucky for you, I couldn't find the goods you've hidden away in this stinking house of yours. I took the wedding silver instead. Don't try to find me, Allison. It's over. Good Lord. Well, no wonder he's got a big pile of the wanted posters up, you know. Those are all supposed to be out on the city, plastered on walls, all over the place. And ever since Allison left, well, he's been shirking his responsibilities as the watchman, you know. He just couldn't live with himself. He's actually taken his own life, yeah. Alright, anyway, let's move on. I think that's probably all we're finding in here. But that was, again, a nice haul, 90 gold, I think, wasn't it? Baron's bust and some kind of medal. I mean, the watch medal, I think is what it was, for 30 more gold. So he was obviously a distinguished watchman, you know. Oh, we got something down there. I'm going to have to get down ground level. There we go. Get down, lurk into the shadows. Oh, we got a little something.
Get ready to die.
Oh, are you shitting me? Oh, damn it. Okay, right here is my way up. I ain't mistaken. There we go. You know, I'm not gonna take a sword slash. I can't take anymore, you know. They've been beating on me. They've been brutalizing old Garrett lately. And I can't deal with it any longer. I just will not abide by such ruthless, unwarranted behavior. Brutality from these guards, yes. I won't have it. Alright, what am I heading into here? I think I've been through here, guys, to be perfectly honest with you. Yeah, I remember that fish. Okay, we're near the brothel at this point, so I'm just gonna move on. We're gonna double back. I would imagine I'm getting a little short on time at this point. But I would like to try and retrace my footsteps and get back to where the disturbance was caused. And pull some loot out of that area, you know? Whoa! Oh, Garrett, you're done. Oh, be very careful, sir. Very careful. I found a little brooch. Could maybe get this in time. Okay, 7 gold there as he goes about his business. Goes on his way. Alright, now there's the Siren's Rest, so we're close. I'm quite pleased to say. I did see the shiny back up the road, but you know what? I ain't pushing my luck at this point. It appears we have another guard sitting right there as well. And... oh. Okay, now I know where I am. That was where we found the... I think that's where we just found the letter to Ollie from Allison.
Something's different about you. Wait, I've got it. You don't think of...
Here we go. I think this is right in here is where I saw the shiny. That would make sense. There we are. The guy is still... he's still bragging about bedding with Polly Adler. Bedding down with Polly Adler. Now, I did see something else when I came down here as well, didn't I? A couple people sitting in an alleyway somewhere. Shadowed alleyway. Which way is that guard? That guard's not moving. That guy right there. You know what I think I'm going to do? We're going to kill this. Eel's End. The Eel's End torch. I'm going to put that down. He'll relight it. Oh, get out of there, Garrett. Quickly now. Come on, man. Wait, what's he doing? He won't get out. Well, there we go. Finally.
I know a sailor who said Polly's importing that perfume from a foreign country.
All right, well, I'm, I'm not liking this.
Probably worth the fortune she paid.
Oh, Garrett, remain very silent, sir. Very still, very silent. That's a bad omen. It wasn't a friendly tune he was whistling either. No, this man is... this man is not to be trusted. You don't want to end up on the wrong side of that man's whistle, let me tell you. Alright, I could probably kill the torch, but I just don't feel like wasting the arrow. I'll just do a quick swoop out instead. There's that one shiny right up there, but I don't think I can get to it.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest smelling dock frock in the skin market.
We're right up on him now.
Her perfume's still clean.
We're right up on this guy. This braggart, this cad. Quite pleased with the fact that he finally, after a couple of months of waiting, he finally got to lay down with the woman. And she rocked his world, yes she did, and he's quite pleased to let the rest of the world know what old Polly Adler is capable of, yes. Beautiful. Look at this. What is it? Is it going to be the Siren's Rest? It might be.
What do we have here?
Customs House. Oh, we're at the Customs House. No wonder there's such a heavy-duty guard presence roaming these grounds.
Probably worth the fortune she paid, if she's betting louses like you.
Betting louses like you, yes. All right. Okay, now, here's the rest. And I remember looking this way and saying, that's leading somewhere good, when I was first here. And it kind of did. It kind of did lead somewhere good, didn't it? Yes, it did. Led us to a plaque, which, of course, each of those plaques is a collectible. Anyway, let's head into the rest. Actually, let's hunt down the plaque here first. There's going to be one. I'd like to get my bearings, understand the layout, the lay of the land here around out here on the waterfront. It'd be nice if we could go all Assassin's Creed style out there on those posts, you know. That'd be wicked. No, I guess we're just gonna head inside. All right. The Siren's Rest. Yes, I guess we're gonna. You know what? Do I have time? I'm not 100%. I'm not sure. I think we might be running long, but again, I think we may be able to get in here and do a little cutscene, which I would imagine is gonna queue up, because we are coming in here to run into to meet up with Basso, and we haven't seen him since his great release from the cell block C.
You look almost
at
human,
the keep.
Basso.
Keep.
If you can survive what they serve here, you can survive on anything. How's the hand?
Sore.
How does he even know about my hand? That happened after he left.
That shit bucket needs to get what's coming to him.
I need a favor.
Oh?
You still have your boat?
Oh, I'd get a room here if I were you. Find yourself a nice gal and bed down until this whole thing blows over.
I need to do a little research.
Well, what is a carnival
it's
with no
Aaron.
Attractions, eh?
If you're buying, I'm selling.
I need to get across to the Moir Asylum.
Just let me know when you want to go. I'll be there.
Fantastic. All right, so, killing two birds with one stone here, really.
Well, what is a carnival with no attraction?
Getting to the Siren's Rest at long last,
you're
guys.
Buying, I'm selling.
Oh, where are you? I hear you. Where are you? There he is, right there. he's made it across the city. Beautiful, sir. Streaked his way here. Yes, he did. All right, so killing two birds with one stone, as I was saying. Not only did we have to get to the Siren's Rest, the other thing that was on my radar to do was to get to the asylum. So Bass was actually going
to
give us access to it. Or give us the ability to get there. So guys, thanks for... I'm going to wrap it right here, though, you know. I would imagine we're probably pushing 20, if we haven't already gone beyond it. So, again, thanks for stopping by. As always, much appreciated. When you come over here and check out my vids, I hope you're enjoying this series. I hope you'll thumb it, show a little support. And until next time, guys, remember why it hurts. Later.